Ruth here, and this is part 10 of my mystery box of pins, box 2. So, there are only three more parts after this. So, I guess let's go for the top one first. Okay, so, what's it gonna be? Let's see, this is the card. So this is by Kingpins Inc. I ordered in two orders. So there's two cards. Okay. So first up we have Aspect. Yes. Very cool who it's from. I'm just gonna take the other one out of the zip up here. It's gonna be much faster then. And maybe possible. So, let's see what this one is. This is. He says, he's going with. You kill my. Very cool, pretty background there. That's one. Now this one is the main one that I want here. And here is ta-da, my favorite Yuck Peach Cake. This, I believe, is a scene from the opening song. Very nice, very nice. Wish it was bigger, but that's still decent size. Very good. Very angry looking too. Now, this one. I have no idea what this is. I might have an inkling, but I have no idea. Okay, so let's see through here. What is it? I don't know who. Yes, this is Tempest Pins Co. I don't know if they changed the name right now. Because I got this ages ago. Well, if they change the name, it'll be Mystery Pin Box, but that was normal. Here is got a Demon Lord Green. So, what do we do? And this one. This is and it shows a grade of rumor and this summer festival kind of thing going on. It's kind of like a rumor shaped ice cream. Lovely. He's eating himself. Okay. I chose this OG variant because I prefer, original colors, really, unless it's very, very cool and I can't resist. I normally basically go for OG. So that's that one. And really, my chair. I'm a bit weird. I've had this chair for a while, so I don't know. Anyway. Oh, for this next, because I kind of sort of see it. Here we have three variants, and we got a board. Okay. Oh, and we got some cute washi tape here. Some glitter. So it washi tape too. Yeah. Okay. Okay, crystal. Some more. Let's just take a little off. This, I believe, is silver. Ooh, got a 4 out of 25, 5 out of 10, and a 2 out of 25 loose conditions. Great. So, black nickel first. This only has the sparkle in the, well, this part. Not sure what you call that part, but anyway, that's cool. He looks like just totally dumb with the laser for it. Next up we have gold. This one has sparkle in the hair. I couldn't decide where I wanted the sparkle, so I decided to get over it. Very nice ones. And last but not least, we have the black gold earring with blood on Jesus' mask. And this is sandblast, I think. Very cool. Fine. Liver in the fur parts. Very cool, very cool. Love that. And this one was in there too. The question is, how do I buy it from them? Did I buy it from somebody? Yes, I bought it from them, I guess. Or, no. It's a freebie. Is it a freebie? I don't know, alright. Or if it's a freebie, thank you very much. I don't think I bought it. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Alright, this is a very nice pin with lots of sandblasting bits of Lord Forger or Twilight from Spy X Family. And this is 15 out of 25 in this edition. And yeah, it's the same logo, so it's, I guess it's a freebie, but I didn't. I wasn't expecting a freebie. And that's my guess on it. So there we go. So thank you for the freebie. We did it first. It is from Blue Pins. I don't even know how to say that. BWU. If you want, and here's your QR code, and it is two pins here. You got Melora and Lori. Very cool, very cool. Just hold it right there. It's so cute. I think maybe you're supposed to go without that. I'm not sure. Let's be one. That's super cool. So we move on his head and his collar. Very, very cool. And also this is a little, this is the topper on one of the moving pins. This finger in there, which I got gifted one, Kavitara only got this label, so I couldn't get it myself. So I was gifted one, I believe, for both my brothers or something. It's been a long time, but yes, very cute. So far, it's bleach, that time I got incarnated with slime, and one spine swimmer. So we will be in this one. Let's see, there's a card. So this was made by T2X Pins. I believe I bought it from my good friend. Because I missed, or no, I didn't really miss it. I didn't actually do it because I don't really do blind bags for things. This was the limited edition out of 100. And this is sold to me from a good friend, a good shipping friend. The description box is below. And it's in a good friendship. There you go. I'm gonna have to bundle up some reviews with it. Okay, so ta-da! A very lovely Bjorkman with Valentine's chocolate heart. With beautiful glitter on these flowers and roses and the heart there. Super pretty. Look at that. Glitter is a nice touch for those bits. And there's also glitter or sandblast in the background with. Super beautiful. I love you, Bjorkman. Well, you can't tell, but I do have a Bjorkman standee back there. Yes, that is it for this part. Part 10 is a lovely part. It's really three different animes. Well, mainly two plus one. But yes, very, very nice. So, which one was your favorite? I love this one and this one. They're cool. What are those? They're fun games. Anyway, so thank you for watching. And just comment if you want. I don't mind. Yeah, whatever. Over.